So in here I have my Romanesco. So I'm just gonna remove the blanch. I always make sure to blanch them so that the color doesn't change. So let's get closer. So right here you'll see this beautiful, beautiful vegetable. It is actually one of my favorite fall vegetables. So if you will see my hand, it's so much bigger than my hand. So what we're gonna do is we'll just cut it. This is such a beautiful harvest. Like my flower. It's like a bouquet. Can you see that?